He is a Ukrainian professional boxer. He is a world champion in two weight classes, having held the undisputed cruiserweight title from 2018 to 2019, being the first cruiserweight champion to hold all four major world titles. His family. His spouse name Yekaterina. He married to his wife in 2009. He is a familiar name to those who follow combat or at least have an eye toward the sports community. He has a sister. He has a daughter. Daughter name Elizaveta. He has two sons. His son's name Kirillo and Makilo. He with his wife. Family. The couple have three children born in 2009, 2013 and 2015. He has an estimated net worth of $9 million. He was born in Simferopol, Ukrainian SSR. He was born on 17 Jan 1987. His height 6 feet 3 inch. Until age 15, he played association football and was trained at the SC Tveria Simferopol Specialized Sports School of the Olympic Reserve Clubs Football Academy. His nickname, The Cat. In 2002, he switched to boxing. He is a graduate of Lviv State. At the 2006 European Championships, he won first three matches but lost in semi-final. He then moved up to light heavyweight later and won Stanja Cup in 2008. In Feb 2008, he moved up another weight class and was sent to Olympic qualifier in the Rosetto, replacing European champion Dennis. He dropped down to light heavyweight and won gold at the 2008 European Championships, but later moved back to heavyweight weights, cruiserweight and heavyweight. At the 2012 Olympic Games in London, he won the gold medal. Prior to turning professional, he competed in the heavyweight division of 2012-13 World Series of Boxing as part of Team Ukraine Otamus, winning all six of his bouts with 2 by stoppage. He won his first title on 4th October 2014 after beating South African boxer via 7th round technical knockout for the interim WBO Intercontinental Cruiserweight title. He made another defense on 18th April 2015 against the former Russian Cruiserweight champion. With his victory over Joshua, he became the first boxer in history to unify all four belts at Cruiserweight and put himself in a position to fight for the WBC belt and became the only man ever if successful. His determination and technique ability combined are a unique talent. He also became the second boxer after Holyfield to unify both cruiserweight and heavyweight titles. As an amateur, he won gold medals at 2011 World Championship and 2012 Olympics, both in the heavyweight division. He turned professional in 2013 and won undisputed Cruiserweight Championship in his 15th professional fight in 2018. For his achievements, he was named the 2018 Fighter of the Year by Sports Illustrated, ESPN, The Ring, and Boxing Writer Association of America. In 2018, he became the fourth male boxer in the history to simultaneously hold the WBA, WBC, IBF, and WBO titles. He is particularly notable for the speed of his accomplishments, winning his first world title in his 10th fight and becoming the undisputed champion of his weight class by his 15th fight. As of June 2021, he is ranked as the world's 4th best active boxer pound for pound by the Transnational Boxing Ranking Board and The Ring and The 8 by ESPN.